Hello and thanks for watching. In this video, I'll show step-by-step my process for building a custom Bluetooth drive-in theater speaker. And as a bonus, I'll give it away to one lucky subscriber. See description for details. When mounting these Bluetooth speakers inside these housings, you're going to have to get creative. I'm using a piece of angle aluminum, and I'm going to use the existing speaker mounting holes to mount this speaker in here. I've painted the outside of this speaker gray, so when you look through the speaker, it will look silver like the housing. You won't see any blue of the speaker. It just makes for a finished look. And I've also applied some two-faced tape, and it'll stick to the grill. It'll hold it in there a little better. They won't move any place when I get this mounted in here. So I'll proceed with mounting this, and you'll get the idea how to do it. But you do have to become a little creative on how to mount these in here. Each speaker is a little bit different.